Hello, everybody. Welcome to TCT Asia, Design to Manufacturing Innovation. There are going to be a lot of 3D printing companies on display their product.
Let's go check out what's going on inside.
然后再消结，它就会把里面的镍合金全都抽出来，抽出来以后呢，就变成最后的产品，就是金属部分。它那个是切开给你看，那做成现在
a lot of times, usually in the past, we have to operate all these tasks from the computer only. Now, it can do all these tasks from the screen. You can do the material selection, you can initialize your printer, and it supports a print queue. At this time, you can upload as many as files you want, and this 3D printer will process it one by one in order. After uploading files, the smart screen will optimize file sizing automatically.And we have classified three types of behavior plastic and then make three options of extruder. We also have three options for the build plates. They are the perforate board, glass board, and flex board. They can be used, it depends on the different features of filaments. We employ the HIPA and activated carbon to be the filter. It has a higher airflow capacity and is capable of maintaining minimal UFP and VOC density inside the printer's large enclosure.
这个 3D 打印已经发展的挺久了嘛，就不仅是停留在这种玩的这种阶段了，就已经有一些很多的大规模的这种实际应用的案例已经出现了。就这些实际案例如果再发展的话，可能会形成一定的这种商业模式都有可能。所以我们这次大家可以看到，比如说汽车啊，比如这种模型啊，比如那种大的乐高东西啊，包括我们那边讲的一些航空业的一些应用，都是以案例为主的。